Ms. Moore, I'd like to meet you with my little brother, Tucker.
Hi.
He has some weird aversion to velvet. These are velvet scrunchies. I was going to have them wear a blue and
pink scrunchies. I hate velvet. Velvet, if you come near me, bye-bye.
Yeah. So he's going to do paper instead. And I'm just going to do scrunchies. He's blue, I'm pink, swap hands. Yeah. So essentially how this works is we're going to be answering questions from the internet from people most likely to. And if, like, so say, I guess, I think he's more likely to do whatever, I put my blue side.
And if I think he won't, yeah, or like,
if I do it my way, I make sure you hit that subscribe button, like, post notifications bell. He has a post on Wednesdays and Fridays. Who's most likely to be a bad actor? I feel like it'd be. Actually, no. Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Second is who's most likely to be afraid of watching horror movies?
No, I can do horror movies. I've watched quite a few. Third is, who's most likely to be friendly with animals? It's both of us. We have two dogs, so it's pretty, you know.
Who is most likely to smoke weed often?
None of us. Okay, that's not even an option.
Nope. Who is most likely to go fishing?
I've kissed a fish.
Oh, same.
It's a long story.
All right, go.
Okay. Who's most likely to not be able to control laughing?
No, this one.
Who's most likely to be doing a part-time job? You're 11, so you don't even have a job. So, okay.
Who's most likely to be not able to control the laugh as serious moments?
Today we were in church and this cute little girl who's like our neighbor, she was making funny faces at me and my brothers, and we were making funny faces back.
And she just do this.
And we were trying, we were going, and we're across the room, by the way.
Yeah.
And we're trying to make her laugh, and I just burst out laughing, and the bishop just looks at me.
Which one is that? That's probably Glenn.
It's probably Glenn. She only sniffs. Anyways. Continuing on, who's most likely to always have a bad digestive system? I feel like this would be me because I have no digestive system, essentially. Okay.
Alright, who is most likely to be sensitive?
I feel like it'd be me. Who's most likely to cry over the little things? He got sprayed with water one time and screamed like a little baby.
I did.
He acted like the little wood chip the other wife said.
Who is most likely to get angry quicker? No, me.
Actually, yeah, that's true. He gets mad at me for little things, and it's so funny.
Oh, remember Floorball?
He about chased a kid yesterday with a Floorball stick.
No, I almost broke my stick.
Okay, continuing on.
Who is most likely to be allergic to cats and dogs?
I'm kind of allergic to cats and dogs. It's like a difference. So I'm more allergic to cats than I am dogs, because, like, dogs I can handle because I've been around dogs. I'm, like, immune to dogs, I guess. But, cats, we don't have a cat because my mom's allergic. So, yeah.
I kind of love cats.
Who's most likely to never spend his or her money? He has like $400 saved up and never spends it.
No, I don't. I spend it all day.
Okay.
Wait, where would I have it saved up? I would have bought a computer by now.
Continuing on.
Who is most likely to never celebrate his or her / her birthday?
What do you mean, like a birthday party?
Yeah, like not celebrate your birthday.
Okay. Like, I go out to dinner with my family, but I don't do parties. I like have friends.
I kind of do. Oh, and I'll have friends over.
Continuing
just to get presents
on.
Or something.
Who's most likely to become, or who's more likely to love the overacting of girls? Wait, what?
Nope. Continuing on.
Okay, we can't do that. Who's most likely to become a rock star?
A gambler.
No, because we can't gamble because it's illegal in Utah.
What's not?
Yeah, it is. It's illegal to gamble in Utah. Did you know that?
Oh. Okay. Who's most likely to become a magician?
Who's most likely to have a Lamborghini?
Who's most likely to spend all of his / her or her time thinking?
Who's most likely to buy me pizza? Who's most likely to be partying all the time? Who's most likely to crack jokes?
He's most likely to be serious?
Actually, I'm kind of stupid around my crushes. It's kind of funny. Who's most likely to play games often?
Who's most likely to hate Justin Bieber?
No offense, Justin Bieber, but like, we just don't like you in that way.
Yeah.
Who's most likely to always be laughing? Who's most likely to be yawning all the time?
Who's most likely to always be sleeping? No, me.
No, yeah, that's true. Who's most likely to... Okay, we can't do that one. Who's most likely to be, like, to be loving pizza? I can't have pizza. I'm lactose intolerant. Who's most likely to have a crush on a bus? Okay, we can't do that one. We don't have, like, a bus, I guess. Who's most likely to do weird things in public?
Who's most likely to make more friends?
I'm in middle school, so, like, there's a lot more people that I could be friends with.
True.
Who's most likely to visit parks?
Who's most likely to miss his or her crush? Both of us.
Okay, we can't do that one. Who's most likely to be a nerd?
It's me. I'm like the smartest kid in my class. Who's most likely to have always been the heartbreaker?
I've had more crushes in like the past years than I have in my entire life.
No. You know me and Mel. That girl. You know.
But that was only once. Like,
the girl that likes me now.
Okay, let's just do equal.
Yeah.
Okay, who's most likely to live in a big city? Who's most likely to be poor? I feel like it'd be me.
I don't know.
Who's most likely to be rich? I feel like it'd be both of us. Who's most likely to listen to music while driving?
Who is most likely to gather coins?
He has a coin collector downstairs. No, you have a coin machine thing.
Yeah, it counts. I guess
who's most likely to be interested in adventures? No, we can't do that one.
Who is most likely to worry about every little thing?
Who's most likely to become famous? Who's most likely to never felt love and be in it? Wait, what? That means like you never felt love. Did you just put that?
No, I like.
Who's most likely to join the military? Who's most likely to marry somebody without loving him or her?
No, us.
You asked a girl to dance?
No.
Okay, never mind.
No, she
asked. Who's most likely to backstab friends? Who's most likely to be the best problem solver mathematics? Who's most likely to have met accident/accident? Wait, what? Oh, I'm an accident. Hi.
Who's most likely to spend most of his/her time being productive?
As in doing something. You sit on your iPad all day.
True.
Who's most likely to play football? He plays football. Who's most likely to get married first? Wait, yeah. Who's most likely to be forever alone? Really, you think that?
Yeah, kind of.
Let's just put it half.
Yeah.
Who's most likely to wait?
How do this?
Yeah, I'm right here.
So you just do this.
Who's most likely to love fights? Oh.
No, me.
Did you not hear me when somebody yesterday at floorball was like, no, that's like you, it should be able to be hockey because we should be able to, I'm like, if it were hockey, it'd be more entertaining because then I could hit somebody in the head with a football stick.
No, if it's hockey, bye-bye to their heads, to their teeth.
Who's most likely to fail the exam? Okay, ironically, so I have ADHD and so does he, but one time I forgot to take my meds at school and we had like this huge test coming up for math and it was that day. And, like, it took me 2 hours to finish the test, but I was the only one who got 100%. And I came home telling my mom, like, all about it. She's like, now I should not have to take my meds before an exam. Because then I'll, like, actually, like, who's most likely to cry while watching sad movies? I feel like that would be me. Okay, we can't do the 69. Do 70.
Oh, who's most likely to play computer games?
Who's most likely to be heartbroken? I don't even. Oh, who's most likely to be sad over Harambe's death?
No clue who that is.
It's the gorilla that got shot. who's most likely to be willing to do something big?
Who's most likely to
fail
in the exam? No, I know.
Oh, no, me. Yeah. Who's most likely to study for the exams? Who's most likely to eat more than any other? Okay, I have no...
I can eat a whole burrito in less than 20 minutes.
Okay, I have half my life...
But in less than 10 minutes.
I eat 5,000 calories a day, so I don't want to hear it. True. Who's most likely to dance often?
That's why you're... Huh?
Who's most likely to dance often? Who's most likely to drive well? I'm a horrible driver. 2 miles an hour, I can hit 5 trees in under 2 minutes.
Yes.
In a golf cart, by the way. Who's most likely to sing better? Who's most likely to swim perfectly? Who's most likely to be a perfect kisser?
I don't know. I can't do that one.
Who's most likely to...
To love organ.
No. Who's most likely to be tired of their partners?
Other. Okay.
Yeah. Who's most likely to be willing to watch a romantic movie? Who's most likely to always be sad? Who's most likely to always be struggling?
Who's most likely to buy an aquarium?
Who's most likely to become popular? Who's most likely to become a stud?
Who's most likely to hold the breath longer?
Who's most likely to buy more dresses? I don't know, unless you're transgender or cross-dressing, you know. It'd be me. Who's most likely to live in Antarctica? Who's most likely to swim all the day? That's spelled wrong. Because I feel like that'd be... Who's most likely to become a doctor?
No, good. Oh. Not me.
It would be you.
I would hate it.
I have PTSD over the hospital, so a lot of things...
You know me, like, watching, like TV shows about hospitals.
Needles going into the skin and going into the... Okay. Who's most likely to go into space? They spelled that wrong, but okay.
Who's most likely to go to the picnic? On a picnic.
Well, there you have it, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this clip. Make sure you guys comment if you want more videos of me and my brothers or family members or friends doing stuff like this. So, yeah. Bye.